Closer to home now, the Solomon Islands is in discussions with China to allow military forces to be stationed in the Pacific nation, according to a leaked document. The document says it will allow China to protect the safety of Chinese personnel and major projects in the Solomon Islands. Ships will be allowed to stop over at the archipelago, 1,700 kilometres off the coast of Queensland. Solomon Islands has been increasing its ties with China since severing diplomatic relations with Taiwan in 2019, and that ultimately led to those riots and protests on the Solomon Islands last year, with which Australia had to send forces